can't just keep him here like a pet.
Why don't you shut the hell up?
Yeah, you're interrupting Patricia's routine.
I hope we can rise above this personal bullshit.
It's very personal. It's between me and him, so keep at it.
When will you be satisfied? When you become like him?
Like him? I crave to be like him. Then I'd strike, tear, slash, and reduce him to splinters of bone. Don't stare at me! Forgive me for surviving! Maybe you'd care if you came home and tripped over my body and found this animal waiting for you. What's going on here? Don't I count? What about me? Don't I count?
I'm sorry. If you take off tomorrow, we take off tomorrow. We're going to do the best thing for Marjorie.
This has nothing to do with me.
I can understand how you feel.
No, you can't understand how I feel. Only I understand how I feel.
I can relate to that.
No, you can't, and I'm not taking off tomorrow.
Okay, Terry seems to feel alienated. Okay, let's just stick to the facts. We've got a man here, he's tied up, he's injured. What does this mean? God, I can't think today. Okay, the issue is this. What laws are violated? Do we agree on what the issue is? Good. Now, do you have any bruises?
He bit me.
Wonderful! I mean, you know, report, it shows. So, did you put anything on it?
Peroxide.
Okay, what's with your leg?
I got stung. Wasp, it's alright.
Okay, facts. There was an attempted rape, but you can't prove that. Then there was torture. You can prove that. Torture. You can't do that, but you did.
They'll throw the key away.
Shut up, idiot! I'm sorry. I appreciate your opinions, but they don't have keys to throw away. They have suspended sentencing, parole, probation. They have a lot of things. Look, I don't really know what I can do for you. All I know is that if he's well kept, then you're well kept. If he goes under, then you go under. Use the hammer, don't use the hammer. All I care about is you. So if you give him a little piece of bread to absorb the poison in his mouth, that would show one big test for your humanity. One roll, half a roll for you.
Do it.
Thank you.
But don't put your hand in there.
Why? What can he do?
He said he'd bite my hand off.
I thought this had nothing to do with
you. Kiss off.
Okay, okay.
Okay, my ass. Marjorie, do you think you can unlock it?
No.
Well, be careful.
No.
This bread's for you, not him.
No.
If and when I'm asked what I can say in your favor, I really don't know what I can say.
That's good to know.
Open it, goddammit. I'm not going to prison for you.
Prison? You? Never. You do exactly what good little girls are supposed to. Nothing.
Don't tell me you can do something because you don't know. Because you didn't get raped, I did.
I was wearing this Tinkerbell costume. Pink tights, shorts that were too short for me. And I drank too much. And my best friend's father offered me a ride home. And he said he'd take a shortcut. And he went through the cemetery. And he just stopped by this mausoleum. What was I supposed to do? Tell people? Ruin his life, ruin mine? No one believed me. They all said it was my fault. So I just went to bed that night and believed it was all a dream. Because what else would I do? So don't tell me that you got raped because you didn't. And I'm not committing complicity for you.
Do it.